Hey, everybody.
What's up?
In the land of fries.
In the land of fries.
How's it going today, everybody?
What's up, all you fries out there? You know, there was a show on Adult Swim called Aqua Teen Hunger Force. They had Frylock.
Frylock?
The Frylock. Yeah, he was actually a thing of fries with a face that.
Oh, talked. How funny.
Yeah.
So like when I have a blonde moment, that's a Frylock.
Yeah, no, this guy was like evil genius type.
Oh,
Frylock, yeah.
Wow. Well, I'm neither of those, so.
Yeah, you can see what I watch on the weekends, right?
Yeah.
Adult Swim.
Yeah. Adult Swim.
Cartoons.
I've never seen a single episode. Yeah.
Welcome to the show, guys.
We're back. Today, we are going to do Patty's request from last month.
Yes.
From the Facebook group. If we're still over there, guys, it's growing. We're having a lot of fun, a lot of stuff going on over there, a lot of interaction and good fun people. So you should join us, Refried Home Fries.
And this one's a little out of the norm. This is not home free, but it is Austin Brown.
Yes, it is.
And this is an Austin Brown solo project. He's doing a cover from Brian White.
Right, Brian.
And, what's the name of the song? It's I'm Not Supposed to Love You Anymore.
Yes.
So we're going to take a look at this one. This was a request, like you said, from Patty.
Mm-hmm.
And it took a while, but we're getting around to them. So
yeah, well, we've had a lot.
Have faith, guys.
Birthdays going on and holidays going on and, yeah, and on and on.
And on and on and on.
Yeah.
We'll get caught up. So.
Yeah.
All right, let's jump into this and see what we got.
We're probably not going to do a breakdown on this because it's not, there is a piano. And so they're not emulating any kind of instruments. So we're just going to do our regular thing with this one.
Yep. All right, you ready?
Let's go. And Sebastian, how do you pronounce his last name?
I don't want to butcher it. Yeah.
We agreed that it was over. Now the lines have all been drawn. The vows you made began to fade, but now they're gone. Put your pictures in a shoebox and my gold ring in a drawer. I'm not supposed to love you anymore.
He has a big voice. He really does.
He's got a very strong voice, yes. Austin's voice, it's very strong. It's very powerful. A lot of times he cuts through the mix where the other guys don't. You can always tell where Austin's at.
Right.
You can hear him loud and clear. It's an amazing voice.
Yes, definitely.
And I like the piano arrangement.
Oh, Sherry says she's jealous of this freedom that I found. If she were me, she would be out on the town. And she says she can't imagine what on earth I'm waiting for. I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Oh, I shouldn't care or wonder where and how you are. But I can't hide this hurt inside my broken heart. I'm fighting back emotions that I've never fought before. 'Cause I'm not supposed to love you anymore.
Piano.
Yeah.
Now I'm writing you this letter and it's killing me tonight.
Hang on just a second. That piano was great. There's a few things going on. They've got some after effects here that are really cool. I'm going to break it just a little bit. He's got some reverb on his vocals and some EQ compression, different things like that make his vocals sound like a bigger room than where they're sitting. And the piano, same thing. The piano has some effects on it and things that are really cool. He's got some really nice, just slight reverb. And there's also a, I want to say it's some kind of a pad in the background that's got like a string vocal arrangement. You can hear it. In the original song, we did go, we watched the original one. And they do have strings and guitars and drums and the whole band behind them. But the piano stands out. It's a piano piece. And the way they're doing it here without the drums and everything, it's still very interesting because they're using these little background elements like the pads over the strings, over the piano and things like that. Huh. So there you go. Okay, let's keep going. I like this.
That I agreed when you believed it wasn't right. And I couldn't sleep up on the bed. So I'm down here on the floor, where I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Oh, I shouldn't care or wonder where and how you are. But I can't hide this hurt inside my broken heart. Cause I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Oh, I'm fighting back emotions that I've never fought before.
Nice run. Wow.
Cause I'm not supposed to love you.
Yeah. Just jump right up there.
Yeah.
Anymore.
Beautiful.
That was.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching a cover of a song that was actually on the first CD that I ever owned. It was Brian White. And I mean, oh my God, this CD really changed my life. I was like, oh my gosh, there are country singers that can sing like, he's like a power tenor. So anyway, shout out to Brian White because I grew up, you know, modeling my voice after this whole album, and it's serious.
And you can tell.
This song is amazing.
You can tell when you hear the original Brian White.
Yeah.
It sounds just like him.
You know what? I want to sing it because it's just the perfect piano ballad. Sebastian accompanied me today, and I'm so grateful for that. Good friend of mine. We make a lot of music here. And so if you're interested, if you want me to sing a song for you and have Sebastian play, it can be any song in the world, a full song, a partial song, or if you want to give video messages, or if you want some merchandise, Austin Brown merchandise, hey. Or if you want to be a part of an amazing community of light and love, we have a private Instagram, we have a private Facebook group where we don't have to deal with the rest of the people and the trolls on the internet. It's just good vibes. You can find all of that at austinbrownmusic.com. That's right. We can make music just for you. We can sing. Sebi can produce an entire original demo of a song that you wrote. If you want a new demo of it, you want me to sing it, you can get that done there too. I mean, the possibilities are endless. All you have to do is go to austinbrownmusic.com, check them out. If you don't find what you're looking for, please write us an email, let us know what you want to see. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, and like this video. It seriously goes so far in the algorithm, and we're just so lucky that we get to make music for you. So thank you so much. I hope this video finds you well, and I hope to see you online.
There you go.
Oh, Austin, such a good kid.
So we will put a link to that video down in the description box so you can go check it out. And we'll even put one down there for Brian White so you can check out the original.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, Patty. That was awesome.
Thank you. Sorry it took so long, but told you we'd get to it. Good choice. Thank you. And if you guys haven't, you know, liked, subscribed, all that good stuff. We don't have a whole lot to say today, so just thank you for everything, for your support all the time.
Very much.
We
thank you very much.
Yeah. So much. And we will see you next time.
Yep. You guys have a great week.
Have
and
a good one.
See you next weekend.
Peace out, guys.